Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are fine. This is your science class and I am your teacher Ms. Iram. Today we are going to study about plants. So watch the video very carefully. So first let's have some review which you have studied before, the parts of the plants. Plants have different parts and they all have different jobs to do. Roots. The roots of a plant anchors the plant in the ground. Without roots, plants would just fall over. Stem helps to support the plant and keep it upright. As you also studied about leaves, that leaves come all in shapes and sizes. They have openings and veins to allow water, air and nutrients to enter the leaf. And today I am going to give you some informations about flowers. Flowers are not only pretty and very colorful, they can also smell lovely. These colors and smells are very important because they attract bees, birds and butterflies to pollinate the plants. Now I am going to tell you some more informations about plants. Plants come in all shape and sizes. Plants have flowers that look pretty and smell lovely. We can eat the seeds of some plants like strawberries, blackberries, raspberries, peas and beans. See the picture. Some plants have edible roots or tubers we can eat. The leaves of many plants are used in cooking. These are known as herbs. All plants, flowers, herbs, fruits, vegetables, and trees need sunlight and water to survive. I hope you understand the topic plants. Now I am saying you goodbye. Take care and Allah Hafiz.